Everybody get your fucking hands up. In today's clip, I'm going to show you guys how to get under the roof in Arsenal from the map Tuscan. It's a really good spot to hide, get easy kills, get snipes, and do some really good other stuff. So, first of all, I would recommend using the knife or the jump because you want to use all the speed you have. This is probably a big requirement and it really makes it way more easy. So, you want to jump on this rock and you want to jump from the rock to the wall, crouch there with control, and jump on the tree. I'm going to show you how to do it, and just try it out. It's a really good trick. And then you can see from the trees you can easily jump to the roof, because the distance isn't that big anymore. So now we're on the tree, then we're going to the other tree and going on the roof. Really easy. Let's look at it again in this clip. So let's look again. It's really easy to do. You can see. Okay, let's do it again. So as you guys can see, it's really easy. So to repeat it one time, you want to jump on that stone, you want to jump up the wall, you want to crouch there with control, and then you want to jump on the tree. That makes it really easy, and it's a really easy trick to do. I would really recommend learning this, because you can get so much couch control from this trick. Thanks for watching, and see you guys back by another video. If you like enjoying my content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. I'm gonna post more content later on. So I hope you guys enjoy this type of videos.